Good morning. I'm Leah Tarrant. I'm the mayor in the city of Patton Village and Commissioner Jim Clark's precinct. I'm here today to talk about interlocal agreements and the desperate need for road repair. It's kind of come to my attention that interlocal agreements basically aren't worth the paper that they're written on. It's up to the commissioners whether they choose to honor those or not. So since Hurricane Harvey, Judge Doyle, you know we were devastated, and we've had one attempt at a road repair since that time, and in 6 months, I got an email this morning from the Texas Department of Emergency Management that our $500,000 from the 2016 floods are fixing to be deobligated because we can't get any kind of timeline from the county as to when our roads can be fixed. A $500,000, I get emotional, but it's a lot of money to us. And just the thought that we're going to be deobligated because we cannot give them any kind of answer. Commissioner Clark did come to me last night and say that we needed to get together and have a meeting. But I've made attempts and attempts. It's urgent. It's urgent now that we have to get together and have this meeting and this discussion, or we're going to lose our money. And that's from the 2016 floods. That has absolutely nothing to do with Harvey, where our roads were washed out 6 feet deep along Peach Creek. So this has nothing to do with those. This is everything that happened from the floods of 2016. So I'm here today. I want to ask, first of all, that all commissioners sit and look at interlocal agreements. And politics is a horribly ugly thing. I hate them. I just went through the process of running for office this past November. And people are ugly, they're hateful, they're spiteful, they're mean, they say things, they sit behind a computer and they think that they're king or queen. And it's hateful and it's hurtful. It's not only hurtful to the candidates that are running, that sacrifice hours and hours and hours to their constituents and their county. It's also really, really hurtful and scary for the employees that work under those people. They never know whether the new person coming in, if there's a new person, if they're going to have a job. I mean, you know, instead of running on, you know, past personal experiences or whatever it is, why can't people just run on the merits of their office, the things that they've accomplished? And I'm just really sick of it. I'm not here based on politics. I'm based here because I really, really need help. And the people in my city, you can be mad at me all day long if you think that, you know, I support somebody else or don't support somebody else or support whatever. But my citizens deserve better. And so please take a look at interlocal agreements and understand that if it comes up and you're running for office and somebody could possibly take your seat or not take your seat, you need to give the people that you serve the ability to know that there's some kind of teeth in those agreements.
Ms. Tarrant, I'm sorry, but your time is expired.
Thank you.
Thank you. And I would refer you to Commissioner Clark. Commissioner, can you visit with Ms. Tarrant, with Mayor?
I need it this week.
Mayor, you've been able to pick up the phone, and communicating through social media is, I'm just, you can pick up the phone.
Emails to your office is not social media.
I appreciate it. I'll be in touch with you.